x plus x, which means 1x plus 1x plus 1x, it's gonna be x times 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals 3x. X times x times x, which means x to the power of 1 times x to the power of 1 times x to the power of 1. Same base, right? A base and add the exponent. It's gonna be x to the power of 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals x to the power of 3. X to the power of 2 times x to the power of 3. Again, same base, different exponent, right? A base and add the exponent. It's gonna be x to the power of 2 plus 3 equals x to the power of 5. X to the power of 4 divided by x to the power of 2. Again, same base, different exponent, right? A base and subtract.